how I created clones of myself looking out the window at my giant self. First, I recorded myself walking towards the window on one side. Then I recorded myself walking towards the window on the other side. Finally, I walked close to the camera like a giant. Open CapCut and start a new project. Select the window recording and tap on add. Move the timeline in between the left clone and the right clone. Select the clip and do a split. Choose overlay. Drag the second half under the first half. Select the lower half, choose mask and split mask. Adjust the split mask to reveal the two clones. Tap on the export button. Now we have two clones looking out the window. Start another new project. Select the window clones and tap on add. Choose overlay and add overlay. Select the giant clone recording and tap on add. Choose cutout and remove background. Select the windows clone clip. Choose copy and overlay. Drag the overlay under the giant clip. Select the copy overlay. Choose cutout, customized cutout, and brush. Paint over everything except the window. The next step is to like, share, and follow. If you want the slow, full tutorial, type yes in the comment below. Otherwise, rewind and watch this video.